The Purple Cow, Reflections on a Mythic Beast Who's Quite Remarkable, at Least, by Gillette Burgess. Read for LibriVox.org for April Fool's Day, 2006, by Juan Carlos Bagnell.
I never saw a zombie cow. I never hope to see one. But I can tell you anyhow. I'd rather see than be one.
End of poem. This recording is for the public domain, which is good, because why anyone would want to pay for what I just did to this cute little poem would be completely beyond me.